Norway?
Yes.
Facts and figures 8.
For those born in 1960 or later, full retirement benefits from Social Security are payable at this age. Jeff.
What is 66?
No. Joe.
What is 67?
That's it.
City parking, 1200.
The name of these gardens in Paris comes from the tile factories that were there before the palace built by Catherine de' Medici. Joe.
What are the Tuileries?
Yes.
City Park 8.
And there's a daily double. You're just $800 short of Lauren's lead. How much would you like to wager?
Let's do 3,000, please.
For the lead, if you're correct, here's your clue. An 1880s deal between George Patton's dad and L.A. led to a park later named for this other World War II general in 1942.
What is MacArthur Park?
That's correct, Douglas MacArthur. You're in the lead with 14,200. Select again.
City Park 4.
On April 14th, 1969, this city rejoiced as Jerry Park, in Jerry Park, became the first MLB ballpark outside the United States. Lauren.
What is Toronto?
No. Jeff.
What is Montreal?
That's it.
Five syllable words for 1200.
It's the process of verifying yourself in order to use a computer system. Some might require two-factor. Lauren.
What is authentication?
No. Joe.
What is authentication?
That's correct.
Five syllable eight.
New York City's Hayden for one. Jeff.
What is planetarium?
Yes.
People in poetry, 1200.
John Alden woos Priscilla on behalf of a friend in Longfellow's The Courtship of This Man. Jeff.
Who's Standish?
Yes, Miles Standish.
People in poetry, 2000.
Belinda is the young woman whose shining ringlets are scandalously removed in this Alexander Pope poem. That poem, The Rape of the Lock. Less than a minute, Jeff.
People in poetry, 800.
Nikki Giovanni's poem about this civil rights heroine ends in not being able to stand it. She sat back down. Jeff.
Who's Rosa Parks?
Correct.
And on drums, 1200.
Dave Grohl called the late Taylor Hawkins, who propelled this band for 25 years, my best friend and partner in crime. Joe.
With the Foo Fighters?
Yes.
Drums, 8.
Hannah Welton drummed for Third Eye Girl from 2012 to 2016, the all-female backing band of this late genius. Prince, Joe.
Five-syllable 4.
A loss in value due to age, wear, or market conditions. Lauren.
What is depreciation?
Correct.
Let's do on drums for 4.
Meg pounded the skins behind husband Jack in this two-piece band that helped kickstart the 2000s garage rock revival. Lauren.
Who are the White Stripes?
Yes. And we are out of time. Still got a close game. Here's the category for Final Jeopardy.